Well, this is obviously not a safe place to be. I don't even know how I ended up here. Was it a wormhole, or a time machine? I can't recall. Oh, now I remember. This is a figment of my imagination.